Are you ready?
Let's start.
It was nice to see you. Can you recommend a good restaurant? Across from the post office. Outside the hotel. Near the bank. It's near the supermarket. Here it is. How far is it? How far is it to New York? How many miles is it to New York? Where is it? Where are you going? What's the address? We are from New York. Where would you like to go? I was going to the library. I was in the library. I like to watch TV. I'd like a single room. He's in the kitchen. It's delicious. He studies at Boston University. There are some books on the table. The book is in front of the table. The book is behind the table. The book is near the table. The book is next to the table. The book is on top of the table. There is a book under the table. Let's go. It's on 7th Street. More than 20 miles. My house is close to the bank. It's supposed to rain tomorrow. Let's go to the cinema. Let's stay at home. It was nice to see you. It was my pleasure to meet you. It is good to see you. It was great to go on a trip with them. I want to go home early today. I prefer to go there earlier. I came to see a doctor today. I'm going to see him later today. It's going to rain soon. Look at those black clouds. I want to invite you to a party. I'd like to invite you to to the party. Who should come for the party? Is the weather too cold for his season? We booked a table at the restaurant for tonight. What would you like to buy for New Year? There are one doctor for every 1,000 person in this city. She is going to sleep for an hour. We have enough time. I hadn't seen him for a long time. It happened a long time ago. When was the last time we met? He often eats out on Saturday nights. All the students go home early on Saturday.
Repeat, please.
It was nice to see you. Can you recommend a good restaurant? Across from the post office. Outside the hotel. Near the bank. It's near the supermarket. Here it is. How far is it? How far is it to New York? How many miles is it to New York? Where is it? Where are you going? What's the address? We are from New York. Where would you like to go? I was going to the library. I was in the library. I like to watch TV. I'd like a single room. He's in the kitchen. It's delicious. He studies at Boston University. There are some books on the table. The book is in front of the table. The book is behind the table. The book is near the table. The book is next to the table. The book is on top of the table. There is a book under the table. Let's go. It's on 7th Street. More than 20 miles. My house is close to the bank. It's supposed to rain tomorrow. Let's go to the cinema. Let's stay at home. It was nice to see you. It was my pleasure to meet you. It is good to see you. It was great to go on a trip with them. I want to go home early today. I prefer to go there earlier. I came to see a doctor today. I'm going to see him later today. It's going to rain soon. Look at those black clouds. I want to invite you to a party. I'd like to invite you to the party. Who should come for the party? Is the weather too cold for his season? We booked a table at the restaurant for tonight. What would you like to buy for New Year? There are one doctor for every 1,000 person in this city. She is going to sleep for an hour. We have enough time. I hadn't seen him for a long time. It happened a long time ago. When was the last time we met? He often eats out on Saturday nights. All the students go home early on Saturday.